Welcome back. So we're at Yarn's Mida Pit Mines. Looks like we got some new skills. What's the... Oh, what is this? Skill mod. Ooh. That costs XP too.
I'm going to be going through this entire game, hopefully an episode every other day or so. So don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss any of it.
Cool. That's next level stuff right there. What do we got here? Frost explosion. Sure. You gotta love that. And, there we go. Alright, we're maxed out until we get some upgrades on our equipment, I guess. That's a good spot to be. Cool. Well, let's head into these pit mines and see what's up.
Leading to the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo. Looks like the water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow on that trough. That's it. Let's head across. Another Nornir chest.
Aye. But no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
Yeah, Mimir, I like that idea.
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
That was close. Try again. Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
All right, it's looking like we are not going back towards those things, so I need to figure out how to light those really quick.
puppeteers here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Others? Maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
You lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Well, did I just straight up miss the chest or what? I guess so for now. Annoying.
Looks like we found Darlin's mine entrance. Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
I have a feeling this is about to get wild. Oh, no. Sindri. Wow, okay.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with you.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors?
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Look out! This? That huge crane's moving this way.
Stay there.
Yes, sir. This is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. There's gotta be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. Ugh, these guys again? Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
If you're not gonna use it.
These things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving.
Shortcut for later, maybe?
Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this.
We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. And I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close.
Another wind travel thing?
I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge.
Ooh.
Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Urd's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic.
Well, that's actually pretty handy.
Whatever you need, whenever you need it. Want something in particular?
I really want some armor that is more like this, just the look, you know, but I'm not sure when that's going to happen. I'm thinking about upgrading, but at the same time, I'm just like, man, I don't want to waste the materials. Decisions.
Whatever you need, I'll create.
Definitely got to get one of those.
Artifacts like these make you proud to be a dwarf. That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Try not to break it.
door just across the gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brother, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly. Across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Impressive! Learn anything?
Huh. Glad we explored. Doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Amir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Wait, where are you going?
You will return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check theirs.
Shall we?
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
Okay, another one of those worm deals down. That little detour, I think, will finish us out. When we come back, we will keep on looking for Tyr in the cave. We'll see you then.